Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting closer.
They're watching. They're watching. This is a journey deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
I'm watching.
Why isn't she coming back?
She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's only dead.
I can feel you coming.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. That's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look around you. Can you see them over there?
Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you looking?
She's in hell.
Look. Up ahead.
Alive.
You see it too.
You promised you gave me a
yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
Watching her.
She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it, turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight. Where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power.
They can feel you.
You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper.
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind?
I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back. Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Closer look to see.
Why isn't she focusing?
She needs to focus now.
She needs to use her eyes.
Do not forget my stories, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads home. The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Coming. Her dear beloved. Dillian.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back?
She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
He's dead.
But his soul is in Helheim.
His soul is
the bridge to Helheim.
Where are we?
I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it.
She can't go back now. No, this is it. The hidden path. Stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Look really clearly.
Focus, Senua.
Focus. Focus, and you'll see.
What happens? Ah!
Find one like it to open the gate.
He's not there. Focus. See one.
Focus.
It's
near. Focus. You will find it.
It is secret.
towards the gate. And the gate will open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
It'll work. It'll work.
Where will it take?
It's not safe.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
The living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Ah!
hurts you.
Don't give up.
You did this.
Has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. Hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not my name.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the sun.
Choose a gate, Senua.
Two gates, two gods.
She's too scared.
Which one?
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. Now the Northmen call upon his flaming sword.
His milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow. But you weren't expecting that.
His blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him. He was not long for this world. Like her. Who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Go.
Jesus!
Them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
The rooms.
Ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there. Into the relentless darkness. All that lurks within it can see you too.
Valravan's power of illusion comes from ravens, allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Look how much it's changed. It's all
Another gate.
Another gate. You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open it. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.